Eivor, awake so soon?
Yes, the fog cleared suddenly. I can speak of what I've seen, but I felt pulled away.
Say nothing of it now. Return to this another time.
I will, when I'm ready.
One fated to save my people.
That woman seems to know me.
Oh, it's you! Valka said we would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor is fated to save my little Isle of Skye.
Who are you?
Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. Eivor, Edith is an old friend and a seer. She contacted me for advice. Her people are plagued by nightmares to the point of madness.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Skye.
There are small settlements, but it is a place of passage for many, making it perfect for dreams to wreak havoc. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You lost me again.
Edith needs your help. And it's not just her people being affected. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep. I fear it may spread to our settlement soon.
I will investigate, but it is not as if I have experience chasing away bad dreams.
There is more. You're not going to like this, Eivor, but I believe somehow Ranvi is involved, perhaps even responsible.
Valka, you've gone really mad this time. Randvi would never do something like this, nor could she. She's always here.
Ever since the nightmare started here, I began asking the spirits for clarity. And a vision came to me. Though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. You will find Randvi amidst a scene of death on the Isle of Skye. The two of you will fight before you are forced to part ways forever.
That just can't be true.
Believing is your choice. The only way to find the truth and stop the nightmares from spreading is if you go to the Isle of Skye. I must tend to my duties, but Edith can take you when you are ready.
So, are you ready? My people can't go without sleep any longer.
I need some time before we head out. I'll come back when I'm ready.
Please, don't wait too long. My people need you.
I knew Valka was wrong. Randvi's here, like always. Time to find out what's actually plaguing Edith's people.
Nice to see you.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go.
Eivor, good to see you.
What have you got for me today?
Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor.
Got to find a new home for these. You know you have use for this. You will get so much use out of this. And I mean that. Tempted? Is that everything?
I have to go. See you soon.
Don't be a stranger!
I would like to see what you have in stock.
I can get you that one easy. Worthy of the gods. You like the looks of that one? That one's pretty good. Nothing else I can do for you?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Fight well, Eivor.
It's a fine day, Eivor. Is that it?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Eivor.
Well met, Eivor.
Pendine hegrein himinyodri. So that nevisi varan saniate.
I'll follow you, Eivor, to glory and Valhalla!
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
Storn with that may visiva fair stawiato.
Who's seen it better than an Ibden?
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor.
To me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
If you would have me, Eivor, my weapon is yours. Father, grant, my time will soon come.
Take me, Eivor. Our victories will awe the gods themselves.
Raid with me, warrior, for plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
bjargad er i fedt, den ikke i sig om fi. Certus.